Welcome, visitors. This is the Caged Leprechaun. Let me just post that I'm live on Discord, and we will get started. Just need to find my link. There we go. Well then, once again, welcome visitors. Let's get started on my everlasting torment. Oh, right. I need to set Nightbot's death counter to 0, because otherwise it's going to probably start me off at like 30 or something like that. I don't know. 44. Okay. Yeah. We haven't died yet, so gotta fix that. Alright. I guess now it's time to die a lot. Is this the way I came from or the way I was going to? I don't remember. I think this was the way I came from. Yeah, that's right. I came down, came across that. Alright. I know about where I am. Always bats. No, I didn't mean to drop straight down. Shit. Uh-oh. There we go. At least they're dead. But I know there's only more waiting for me. Ooh, hello. Oh, hello, bats. Lots of you. That seems like a very bad sign to me. No, I'm not trying to climb. No, no! Why is it unskippable? That is the worst. A climb animation that's unskippable, and I constantly get hurt during it. That is awful. Oh god, what's gonna happen here? Strong impact, huh? Yep, that did it. Oh, hi, annoying enemies. Could have been worse, I guess. Oh, the Gurion Flail. Let's equip that. Looked like I could crawl in there or something. This should be interesting. And by that I mean I'm gonna die. Oh, damn. Okay, little bastards. You wanna go? Alright. Ah, stop that. Oh, Jesus Christ, they do a lot of damage. Ah, stop that. They attack quick and do a lot of damage. Jesus Christ. Alright, well, there's the first one for the death counter. Oh, this is gonna be bad for me. Alright, this time I'll try sticking with the dragon blade for that part. See if maybe that helps me at all. Probably won't, but we'll see. I didn't just immediately drop this time. You wanna come towards me, enemy? Definitely be a nice change of pace. No, figured not. Come on, you know you wanna. Ah, there it is. Now they do. Ah, shit. Shit. Well, I tried to do that move. It did not work out for me. Ooh, there we go. That worked out well. That specific one. Shit. And death. There's the second. Still need to go to the bats because they have possibility of dropping health, which yeah, I desperately need. There we go. Damn it. Fuck. First time I get through them, no problem. After that, I just can't help but die to them. Well, I say no problem, but that's also a lie. I got my ass kicked a bit. Shit. Shit. Damn it. Hate these guys so much. This is going to be real bad. Oops. Almost passed that again. At least I have those bats to heal me. And the ones down here as well. No! Stop! Why? Why? That is still so evil, in my opinion. Wait, didn't enemies spawn when I did this? Yes, they did. Shit! Afraid of that. Goddamn fighting the camera. End up fighting the camera more than the enemies. Damn it! Jesus Christ. These enemies, man. They are rough. Let's hope this works out a little bit better this time. No, that's not good. Keep dropping in the worst spot. Go. That was a lot better this time. Oh my god, that was a lot better this time. Part of me wants to say it was miles better. But in reality, it was only a couple steps better. I still think that part's evil as hell. As is this part. Okay, that one was miles better. Maybe it was luck, maybe it was skill. I honestly don't know. We're gonna leave that to the side for now. Sorry, Vigorian flail. Shit. Okay. Screw you guys. Did that actually clear them out? Oh, nope. There's still one. There we go. That cleared them out. Oh, this is gonna be bad. Hi, evil centipede that brings things to life for some weird reason. Nah, it's just the creature waking up because the creature's waking up because the fucking flask or whatever, the goblet had some blood in, put into it. Ow, what the fuck? Oh, you're an archer. Fuck. Okay. Screw you, archer bastard. Ah, shit. Damn it, why is it every time I'm in the worst place for it? There we go, that's better. Oh, didn't realize how close he was. No! Shit! That's gonna kill me, isn't it? Yeah. A
And I was doing so well before that, I almost cleared them all out.
Okay. You, annoying little bat, need to stay up here. And not have your corpse drop to where I can't collect the things. Oh no. Well, shit. That's not good. Cat, really? Now is not the time for this. That's a little bit better. Unfortunately, not a single one of those bats had healing items. Those ones did, however. Now we're near full health. And unfortunately, more enemies. And they all dropped. Because they're all annoying. There we go. Well, half health, but that's still pretty good. Hey, thanks, bro. Welcome. I've already died 5 times. And it's probably gonna happen again soon. More than likely, as soon as I get to these giant bugs over here. Or, well, giant mosquito-like things. Yeah, them. Damn it, just die. They're so hard to hit. That's the thing that really annoys me. There's so many of them, and they're hard to hit. And they do a lot of damage. They hit hard for some dumb reason. Screw you, damn bugs. Try not to use those things, but there we go. Got through those bugs. There's that sacrifice for the cup. even if it was accidental. Now for these giant bastards. I gotta get the one that's the archer first. It's the most deadly for me. Okay, there we go. Oh, fuck, it's still alive? I thought I killed it. Uh-oh. Oh shit, okay, that one hurt. You know what? Screw you guys. Oh shit, okay. No, 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 no! And I can't pause. Please break out for you. No! No! Oh, that's bull. As soon as I get up, another one does the same fucking move to finish me. Oh, that's messed up. Oh, god damn it. All right, bats. Come on. Where are you? I know you're here somewhere. There you are. No! Why'd you have to fall off the edge and be useless? Bat corpses falling off the edge, becoming useless for me. Ah, shit. Better than nothing, I guess. Okay, that's a little bit better.
Fucking bats, die. Okay, that's a lot better. Okay, we actually have a decent amount of health this time. We stand a slight chance. Shit! As I said, these bastards do a lot of damage. And I can't even see them coming most of the time. Because the camera is shit! There we go. Got through him. Once again. Now we gotta deal with big, muscly zombies. I don't know, these things are also annoying. They're big, they take a lot of damage. They're slow, but they also deal an insane amount of damage. Get the archer first. Nope. 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 Screw you guys. Ow. Okay, that was annoying. What? Another archer. Oh, there is one. Okay. Oh. You need to go down. Like yesterday. Oh, shit. Oh, you already died. Shit. Damn it. Also died a little too early for me. Uh-oh. He's getting ready for something. Ah. I can't see shit like this. Please be health. Nope. Shit. Oh, fuck. Nope. Need to heal. I don't even care anymore. I'm not redoing this shit again.
Yeah, see, I would have died had I not chosen to do that. No! No! God damn it! Oof, man, I'm gonna be stuck here for a while, it seems. I don't know how long. It's gonna be a while. Damn it, bastards. You agile, annoying little bastards. Okay. We're in a pretty bad state right now. Not even gonna lie. Okay, now we're in a much better state. Shit. Okay. This is not exactly an amount of health I want to be at for this point. But, guess this is what we got. You know what? Now that I think about it, this is probably a good weapon to use for this area. Just because a lot of the attacks are really circular, so I don't have to worry as much this way. Ow, okay, I was wrong. Looks like I was very wrong. Oh god, was I wrong. They just kept coming in at the moment I was open. Maybe. think I forgot to do that one. Okay. I think we got off them without dropping the body this time. Well, by that I mean not over the ledge like that one did. Christ, stop! Get back! Oh, God. Does this game just hate me? Oh wait, it's Ninja Gaiden. The answer is yes. By a lot. Oh right, I have the explosive kunai. I should really use those more. That's rough. Only thing down left is the enemy down here. Okay, there we go. That actually wasn't too bad that time. How many times am I gonna have to collect that damn scarab and kill these damn bats? At least this time we're full health going in. Well, to this part, anyway. Could change as soon as we finish here. Shit. Oh wow, that was so much better. Do we actually stand a chance this time? I don't want to jinx it, but I think we might. Especially since I still have my Nimpo that I can use. Which is really good for this enemy. Oh well, shit. It ran out. Damn it! Jesus Christ! I'd block one, get ready to attack, and another one zooms in from out of frame. Well, so much for, standing a chance there. I'm just kidding, I'm fine. For the most part. Just losing my mind. Slightly. Kind of. More than slightly. Alright. I can't risk missing any possible health drops from these bats on right now. I hate the camera so much because I just can't see anything. It's so hard to fight when you can't see the enemies. So you end up getting attacked from nowhere. Shit. Well, too late now. There we go. We at least survived. This time.
please just make it to where I don't have to. Oh shit, I closed my eyes to the wrong spot because I forgot about that. Well, that could have been so much worse, so I'll take it. Screw you. There we go, fucking finally! Oh shit, can't see my enemies. No, shit, no, 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 no. Okay, that was way too close of a repeat of that last time. No, no, no! Please, no! Okay.
beating this part, damn it. Gonna do an attack. Did that finally do it? Are they all finally fucking dead? Alright, holy grail. Wouldn't really call that thing holy, but whatever. We completed that part. Now we just have to make it back to the goddamn save point. It's not worth fighting all these bastards for. Except this one. This one will always be worth fighting because of how much damage it does to me. Ah shit, I missed! I said what I said earlier and then I go and do the exact opposite of what I said. And there's another archer anyway, so... Please, just die. What, do you guys just never stop spawning? They've gotta have an end point, right? I get that they're undead and all, but... doesn't mean they're impossible to kill. Very difficult, maybe, but not impossible. Okay. Hey, there we go, we killed them all. And we're at full health. Awesome. So that ended up being very worth it. What just happened? Oh, I get it. That strong hit made it to where it stopped until I killed them. Yeah.
Nope, shit. I got too caught up in my combo. Ah, great, and he stopped it again. Shit, I missed. Okay, it wasn't the enemy that stopped it. Just because I was in the air, it wouldn't let that count as a grab. Thankfully. Is this the right floor? I really hope so. No, it is not. Damn it. Oh wow, no enemies. That's a nice change of pace. Taking it and leaving. For once, I'm glad to see a group of bats. Fine. There we go. And of course, it's more of these bastards. Please be help. Nope. There we go. Got through all of those guys that time. We might actually make it to that save point. Holy shit. I didn't think I'd see the day. Oh, well, shit. That might have gotten that hope. Crushed that hope. Yeah, I think that crushed that hope. Pretty thoroughly. Those guys are ridiculously accurate with those bows, and I can't get up. There's so many of them up there. Of course I can't shoot them because they can't shoot me. What was I thinking? Shit. Fuck. That time I just couldn't hit them because I suck. Alright, you bastards, I got you this time. I'm just gonna run. I gotta make it up there, damn it. No! Fuck. Getting up there is going to be a pain in the ass. That'll have to be what I use. If I can keep myself from dropping off the edge on my way back up. Okay. No! Jesus! It's not the fucking... It's not the fucking camera, it's the controls and the terrible map layout. It just doesn't work for this style of game. No! Come on, please. I just want to get to the save point. Just let me get to the save point, if nothing else. Damn you, game. Damn you to hell. I'm pretty sure that dropping sound I hear isn't them firing arrows, but them dropping down. Because otherwise, I think at least the one that I've been hammering attacks on would have dropped or something. Ah, Jesus Christ. Yeah. No. I'm getting up there, damn it. No! Fuck! I just keep dropping through the holes in the floor because I can't see where I'm going. And the control won't always do the exact attack type I'm trying to do. Jesus fucking Christ, I just want to get to the save point, man, please. I don't want to redo all that shit I just did earlier. Am I ever even going to be able to escape this loop? If I don't drop down on my own, I get shot down. I don't think I'm ever going to get past this part, guys. God, I actually might this time. Because they're actually dying. Please, I'm so close. I just gotta get to the save point. I'm almost there. Oh my god, there it is. Thank god, please. Yes! Holy shit, we actually got to the save point. Double saving just in case. No! Shit. Alright. Have to go back here. There we go. Finally, some actual progress, man. Let me guess. That thing behind me is gonna come alive now. I fucking called it! Oh, and it's a boss fight. Okay. Fantastic. Okay. Oh, it has projectile bones. but can't use that arm? Yeah, okay. So no longer can we attack that one. Ah, damn it. That tail swipe, man. At least we made it to a save point right before the boss. Which means we are close to beating this level. To deal with this pile of bones. But apparently, I can't preemptively hurt. I can only hurt once this altar's been, once this grail's been put on the altar. Which for some reason revives this thing. Okay, ow. Oh, come on! That is rough. Uh-oh, tail swipe. Okay, nope. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, come on. I didn't even get the chance to dodge. Oh, whoops, I missed two of those deaths. Come on. There we go.
There we go. Took forever to just do that basic part. Alright. What I'll do is, if I can get back, I will try and stay alive up until I get two of the limbs destroyed. After that, I'll use a Nimpo for the third. That other one up there should also be pretty damaged. There it is. Now it's time for the back. Ah, shit. Ow, okay, that one hurt. Damn it! I missed the timing on that second jump. Jumped just a bit too early, but I'm starting to figure out how this boss fights. So I might not even need to use the Nimpo. Got you this time, you damn bone creature. Dinosaur? I don't know what the fuck you're supposed to be. I just know you're gonna be dead. Again. Shut up. It's not easy to think of shit to say for this thing. Ow. Ow. So much for figuring out how it fights. Oh, whoops. I did it again. Now for the trek back to the boss fight.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm literally trying to skip that. There we go. Oh, come on. Ah, shit. Why do you keep changing up your attacks? Ah, damn. I want to try and beat this boss without using any of the elixirs, because I've already used so many for this level. And I'm pretty sure I can do it. This time, you damn dragon creature bone thing. There we go, there goes a limb. There goes another. Now it's gonna be hard because those back limbs have barely scratched. Especially that one. Ah, damn. Ah, damn. There we go. This last bit should be the last bit of his health. No! Oh, we were so close. Oh, we were so close that time. All right, though, we got this. Thank you. Oh, whoops. Forgot the death again. Skeleton, you're going down this time. This time for sure. God, he almost got me with that. No! Fuck! What the hell? There's still another one alive? Oh, that's not good. So much damage. my god. With how low his health is, each limb he brings down is gonna be one that he has to switch to. Ooh, that was way too close for comfort. As I said. Let's fucking go. We got this. Holy shit. Boss fight complete. Oh my god, if it pulls some bullshit that screws me over, I'm gonna get pissed. No, okay, we completed the chapter. I'll take it. Holy fuck. Raider Ninja. Cool. Sounds good to me. We actually beat a fucking chapter. Alright. Hidden Underground. A dark underground world leading deeper and deeper. Does the path to Zarkon truly exist? I guess we'll find out. What's that beeping? Oh, shit. Okay. Well, I know Lives of the Thousand Gods don't, actually heal me when I use them. So, let's just use it. Now we've got a little extra health. Now I just gotta get up without... Oh right, I do need to go to this save point down here. Or is it on the other side of here? Hold on, guys. I'm gonna pause for a second. The dogs need something. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Alright, let's go through here to at least get the save point. Damn bats. Oh. This is different than what I thought. Where am I? Okay. Am I supposed to go up? I feel like I'm actually supposed to go down. Luckily, the bats only take one hit to knock down. Alright. There we go. Alright, let's just try going down, I guess. Down this way, I guess. Oh. That is still the same way. Shit! Well, I wasted my time. Fuck it! Oh, that's an instant death. Okay, good to know. I gotta keep going down this way. Let's hope there's not more of those. Oh, good. No more of those zombie archers spawning, looks like. coffin chamber, huh? Oh, hello. Still don't know what the point of these scarabs are, but still gonna grab them. Wait, what's this? Trickles in from outside. Okay, does that mean I'm supposed to make it wider? I really don't know what it wants me to do. Oh, that's what. Oh, hi, zombie archers. The exact opposite of what I wanted to see. Oh my god, there's so many of them. How? It wasn't even facing me. Die and stay dead. Hey, Muramasa. You got any more of them upgrades for me? I'll take the one for the dragon sword. And the one for the Vigorian flail. And at some point, I'll come back for the one for the wooden sword. Probably sometime very, very soon. What do we have here? Map of Hidden Underground. Okay. That's useful. And a save point. Yes, please. Okay. Only need one more of those small ones to get another increase in health. Oh no, that's not good. Yeah, I saw that coming. Little bastards. Hate these little ones so much. Survived that. Connect red and blue orbs next to the door. What, we gotta find the red and blue orbs? Yep, guess so. Of course. Nothing's ever easy. This game just likes to dick things over more and more, man. And look at this. I have to go across this small bridge while they're shooting arrows at me from a far distance. That is just horrible. Ah, fuck! Fuck. Worst part is the camera always sucks. So, shit, like that's gonna happen a lot. That's rough. Jesus Christ. Guys, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to call it here. I've worked hard, I've made it through at least one level. It took 2 hours to do, but I'm gonna have to call it. Thanks so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed the stream. I had fun being here with you guys, and I hope to see you all again very, very soon. Have a nice night, visitors. And thank you so much for stopping by.